Hello everybody and welcome back to Assassin's Creed. Today we're gonna be welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be continuing Assassin's Creed. And we'll be hopefully getting to that assassination, seeing as we only need one more investigation. I really should help these guys. Oh, I just hit the wrong person. Whoops. That was fast. Sorry about cutting you with the sword. I didn't mean it. Oh. Well, that was something. Oh, hello. I should probably get into the whole hiding thing, shouldn't I? Actually, I could quickly help this person down here as well. Nice track. Person's kind of gone, so. Okay, can't do that one. Looks like we'll have to come back to do that one later.
All I ask is for a few coins.
I would if I could, but I have no coin for you this day. Ooh. It's candy. Remember, if you do enjoy this video at any point in time, to like, share, and subscribe. It all does mean a lot to me and helps out the channel. Thank you all so much for watching. And fall out? Okay. That works for me, though.
You again, Grandmaster. Safety and peace. I'm so glad to see you. In these troubled times, they ask me to prove myself. But I feel so inadequate when I compare myself to you. I must kill two of Mujduddin's men without a fight. Could you show me the way? I will be forever grateful and share a very interesting story like with you.
That is the one that I think it is.
Just a few coins, please. My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Excuse me. Get out of my way. There's one. Now I need to find the other. I found the other. Okay, that was easy. That was probably the easiest one of those I've done.
The clan has ever seen. Here is my story, Master. I was cleaning the temple steps. I overheard two scholars praising how easy it was for them to pass the soldiers guarding the entrance of the execution plaza. If you time your entry properly, they could provide a nice distraction for the guards. But I am sure that with your wisdom, you knew that already.
Okay. There's quite a few that we haven't reached just yet, but that's okay. Turn to the bureau. Okay.
Thumb is up.
He should stop acting like a child.
Has he gone mad?
It's not whether they have gone mad, it's whether they were ever sane. That is the true question.
Evvelki sefer elimizden kurtuldu. Bu sefer kaçmasına izin vermeyin.
Thief! You are filthy!
Alarislik!
Pay for your
sin! Oh, okay, that was not the right weapon. I almost had gun. Fighting with swords, not guns. Let's try. Okay.
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Stay safe out there. I don't think I've ever really used them before. I should probably try to at some point. I feel like that would be one of those good ideas. Just to kind of get used to seeing how that works. Maybe I've used them unknowingly, just running by him. That's also possible.
What's he running from?
What's got him? Oh, you ever think maybe I'm not running from anything, but to something? Fighting.
There will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city.
Perfect.
What news, novice?
I am not a novice.
A man's skill is defined by his actions, not the markings on his robe.
We can trade barbs or do Al-Muallim's work. It's your decision.
Then be out with it.
Jerusalem's regent, Mejduddin, is holding a public execution not far from here. It's sure to be well guarded, but it's nothing I can't handle. I know what to do.
And that is why you remain a novice in my eyes. You cannot know anything. Only suspect. You must expect to be wrong. To have overlooked something. Anticipate, Altair. How many times must I remind you of this?
As you wish. Are we done?
Not quite. There is one more thing. One of the men to be executed is a brother. One of us. Al-Mulim wishes for him to be saved. Do not worry about the actual rescue. My men will take care of that. But you must ensure Mejduddin does not take his life.
I won't give him the chance.
So I hope.
Okay then. So we can't let them... We can't let them assassinate the assassin.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
We'll be near the western edge of the temple. Okay.
I've done nothing wrong! Why are you doing this?
God has forsaken
you! You're a danger!
Oop, okay, that didn't work.
I am your master! Don't let him escape! You'll never get away!
Nice try. Anyone else want to go? Strike. Down. Strike. Ooh, okay, that one hit. That one did it.
Thank you. I only wish my son were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that we hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Okay, sir. Stay safe.
There's a murderer.
Oh, sorry. Oh, no, that's not good.
Help!
climb up. Nope, that's how I meant to do it. It's gonna be the best option here. You just don't want to fight, really? You tried. Probably don't want to be seen by him.
You don't understand. I have nothing.
You ever see someone do that before? I am.
There's the target. Now how are we gonna get him?
Silence! I demand silence! People of Jerusalem, hear me well. I stand here today.
Okay, I see who the Templar is.
Deliver a warning.
I see who I need to say.
There are malcontents among you. They sow the seeds of discontent, hoping to lead you astray. Tell me, is this what you desire? To be mired in deceit and sin? To live your lives in fear? Then you wish to take action? Your devotion pleases me. This evil must be purged. Only then can we hope to be redeemed.
This is not justice.
You've no right to do that. Who do you take off?
And all of you stand idle, complicit in this crime.
What curse you are!
See how the evil of one man spreads to corrupt others? They sought to instill fear and doubt within you, but I will keep you safe. Here now are four filled with sin. The harlot, the thief, the gambler, the heretic. Let God's judgment be brought down upon them all.
Out of my way, out of my way, out of my way, out of my way. Okay, I can fight you guys as long as I keep an eye on him, because I don't need him running. There you go. Oh, hello.
Yes.
down? Bye. Yeah, I don't think that they're gonna be able to. You wanna try? Ah, okay. I didn't do the grab break in time. Oh, I got him once. Okay, there he goes.
Your work here is finished.
No, no, it had only just begun.
Tell me, what's your part in all of this? Do you intend to defend yourself as the others have and explain away your evil deeds?
The Brotherhood wanted the city. I wanted power. There was an opportunity.
An opportunity to murder innocents.
Not so innocent. Dissident voices cut deep as steel. They disrupt order. In this, I do agree with the Brotherhood.
You'd kill people simply for believing differently than you.
Of course not. I killed them because I could. Because it was fun. Do you know what it feels like to determine another man's fate? And did you see the way the people cheered? The way they feared me? I was like a god. You'd have done the same if you could. Such power.
Once, perhaps. But then I learned what becomes of those who lift themselves above others.
And what is that?
Here, let me show you.
Well, I definitely showed him. Before we start to run, just gonna pause this for a brief moment. Okay. I'm not going to do what I thought I was going to do. This question is do we fight or do we just escape? Normally, I think we would just run at this point and lose them. But that's normally. Do I feel like doing what's normal today? Yeah, let's just run. I feel like they're just gonna keep on coming. More and more, so. Let's get back to the Bureau. I have what again? Huh? What was that? Can I not climb up? Oh, I have to move over. Climb up. Ow! Oh, that's not good. That's okay, though. Okay. Up this way. Cross.
Jerusalem needs a new ruler.
So I have heard.
What's this? No words of wisdom for me? Surely I have failed in some spectacular fashion.
You performed as an assassin should. No more, no less. That you expect praise for merely doing as told, however, troubles me.
It seems everything I do troubles you.
Reflect on that. But do so on your way back to Masyaf. Your work here is done.
Okay.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Fast forward? Yes. Let's see what he has to say.
Climb tall structures to gain a bird's eye view of your surroundings.
Come, Altair. I would have news of your progress.
I've done as you've asked.
Good. Good. I sense your thoughts are elsewhere. Speak your mind.
Each man I'm sent to kill speaks cryptic words to me. Each time I come to you and ask for answers. Each time you give only riddles in exchange. But no more.
Who are you to say no more?
I'm the one who does the killing. If you want it to continue, you'll speak straight with me for once.
Tread carefully, boy. I do not like your tone.
And I do not like your deception.
I have offered you a chance to restore your lost honor.
Not lost. Taken. By you. And then you've sent me to fetch it again like some damn dog.
It seems I'll need to find another. A shame. You showed great potential.
I think if you had another, you'd have sent him long ago. You said the answer to my question would arise when I no longer needed to ask it. So I will not ask. I demand you tell me what binds these men.
What you say is true. These men are connected by a blood oath not unlike our own.
Who are they?
Non nobis, domine non nobis.
Templars.
Oh, yeah, the Templars.
Now okay. You see the true reach of Robert de Sade.
All of these men, leaders of cities, commanders of armies.
All pledge allegiance to his cause.
Their works are not meant to be viewed on their own, are they? But as a whole, what do they desire?
Conquest. They seek the Holy Land not in the name of God, but for themselves.
What of Richard? Salah ad-Din?
Any who oppose the Templars will be destroyed. Be assured they have the means to accomplish it.
Then they must be stopped.
That is why we do our work, Altair. To ensure a future free of such things.
Why did you hide the truth from me?
That you might pierce the veil yourself. Like any task, knowledge precedes action. Information learned is more valuable than information given. Besides,
that's fair.
Your recent behavior had not inspired much confidence.
I see.
Altair, your mission has not changed, merely the context within which you perceive it.
And armed with this knowledge, I might better understand those Templars that remain.
Is there anything else you want to know?
What about the treasure Malak retrieved from Solomon's temple? Robert seemed desperate to have it back.
In time, Altair, all will become clear. Just as the role of the Templars has revealed itself to you, so too will the nature of their treasure. For now, take comfort in the fact that it is not in their hands, but ours.
If this is your desire,
it is. You are restored another rank. Take back your weapon. Use it to bring honor to the Brotherhood.
There are a lot of weapons.
Altair, before you go...
Yes?
Yes.
How did you know I wouldn't kill you?
Truth be told, Master, I didn't. I took a leap of faith.
Okay. New weapon gained. Extra throwing knives can be practiced in the courtyard. Let's go practice it. Although I guess we don't actually need to practice it this time. It's just extra throwing knives, so we already had some.
Such wild swings will give your enemy an opening.
Altair! It seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
Perhaps. Actually, no. We don't need to go through that tutorial again. We've already done it.
You must be busy. I understand.
Focus. Okay, the next place we have to go... let's go to the Bureau.
Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a rooftop.
We would end up there.
On buildings.
We are going to end up here anyways, then we might as well start here.
Rafik.
Word has spread of your deeds, Altair. It seems you are sincere in your desire to redeem yourself.
I do what I can.
And sometimes you do it well. I assume it is work that reunites us?
Yes. William of Montferrat is my target. What can you tell me of the man himself?
William has been named regent while the king conducts his war. The people see it as a strange choice given the history between Richard and William's son, Conrad. But I think Richard rather clever for it.
Clever how?
Richard and Conrad do not see eye to eye on most matters.
Okay.
Though they are civil enough in public, there are whispers that each intends evil upon the other. And then, there was that business with Akkar's captured Saracens. In its wake, Conrad has returned to Tyre, and Richard has compelled William to remain here as his guest.
You mean his hostage?
Whatever you wish to call it, William's presence here should dissuade Conrad from acting out.
I've never been one for politics.
But surely you realize your every action shapes the course of this land's future. You are a politician too, in your own way.
As you wish. Now where would you suggest I begin my search?
Richard's Citadel, southwest of here. Or rather, the market in front of it. You'll find the Cathedral of the Holy Cross in that direction as well. It's a popular place and should be filled with talkative citizens. Finally, try the border to the west, where the chain and hospitaller districts meet. That should start you on your way.
Very well. I won't disturb you further.
It's no trouble at all.
Okay, then. Wait, does it want me to go back in here? No, okay. Okay, now we must start unlocking some areas. You don't see anything. Oh, don't fall off the roof. Okay, we're good. That could have been bad. That guard shouldn't really give me any attention, I don't think. But that doesn't mean he won't. I just don't think he will. Two? Which district was this again? I didn't even realize. Okay, this is the rich. Bye. Oh, not that person. That was not what I meant to do. Ugh. I feel bad for doing that. I feel really bad for doing that.
God only knows what foul deeds those men intended to commit. Good of you to arrive when you did, stranger.
Who's done this?
I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
Christ! Assassin! I'm back here!
Yeah, thank you. Okay. Now we've used them as well. That's helpful. So they'll literally just grab a hold of the guard. I think we have used them before, now that I think of it. Yeah, they'll just grab a hold of the guards. Okay, well, this is where I'm going to leave this video. If you did enjoy, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. It all does mean a lot to me and helps out the channel. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you all back here in the next video. Bye-bye.